a blessed place.
This is Prophetess Christina Glenn Weeks. We are in the city of Panama City, Florida at the Kingdom Ladies Conference. It was Make It Happen Conference with Pastor Zenobia White Andrews. We have had a phenomenal time here, and I want Pastor Zenobia to just to share what the Lord did tonight in the atmosphere of miracles.
Wow. Words can't even explain, can't even express what God did on tonight through this mighty woman of God. I mean, our lives, we will never be the same. There was a supernatural, divine experience. There's a shift that took place in our lives tonight. And I just thank God for it. I mean, this conference, I've been praying and fasting that God do something new, something unusual, peculiar. And she brought forth a mighty win from God. And I tell you, if you have a conference coming up, I don't know if you do or not, and you really want somebody to come in that have a heart for the people, and that's on point from God, given a word from God, you want to have this mighty woman of God come in and bless your women, men, children, whatever have you. I tell you, this conference, it was amazing. It was amazing.
Thank you, Jesus. Well, I'm so glad that I'm able to stand here with Pastor Zenobia. She and her husband have been tremendous, and we praise God for the Kingdom Connection and how God just allows women to be able to come together to be able to. So I celebrate her. She celebrates me. So God bless you. And also, check Kingdom Ladies out. God bless you. Remember, the atmosphere of miracles, and it's already done. In Jesus' name, amen.
Because God said, tonight, when you praise Him, I'm getting ready to show you what eyes have not seen,